Sasikala Natarajan, after taking the charge as the AIADMK General Secretary on Saturday, broke down while talking about former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister Jayalalithaa. An emotional and teary Sasikala said she would sacrifice her life for the growth of AIADMK.